The Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation boss charges members of the Pipeline Professional Association of Nigeria to conduct a systematic diagnosis of the pipeline system in Nigeria and come up with sustainable and actionable solutions to the menace of pipeline vandalism in the country, stating that in the year to date 2017, the NNPC has suffered at least 15 bridging incidents on the Trans-Vaal pipeline.
While the steering committee is at my level and that of the chief operating officers, all looking at what the problems the work streams have, and they will provide solutions immediately. So we intend to focus on the repairs of refineries with all that it takes to ensure that this time round, when we are done by 2019, these refineries will be as good as new.
He urged all key players to rally round the pipeline professionals to provide solutions to pipeline vandalism challenge, which poses a great threat to the Nigerian economy in terms of revenue loss and environmental degradation.
There are at least two kinds of vandalizations that will take place. Some are completely just criminals. Those are coming in to steal products, and those will continue to work with the security agencies to ensure that does not happen.
Other experts calls for more professionals and stakeholders to come together to brainstorm and share knowledge and technology, as the board is working hard to boost local production of pipes, and its efforts are already yielding dividends, with Nigeria now having two world-class pipeline mills in full operational capacity. Aniti Patrick, Core TV News, Abuja.